Okay. Again, online, Naveen, Krishnan. If this were not your profession, what would you have been?
I really don't know. I would have gone to study aeronautics in university in London, which is a very, very tough course. So I'm not sure once I graduate from that, maybe I would be an aerodynamicist now in an F1 team. I don't know if I would be intelligent enough to do that, but that could have been something that I would have enjoyed.